you have any funny stories about JFL, or do you know, do you remember a particular heckle that was memorable?
I remember my first year here when I won the Homegrown Award. Afterwards, I was in the Hyatt bar here, and Mike Wilmont, legendary Canadian comic, walked up to me and put his hand on my shoulder and said, "Congratulations, kid, on your hollow prize." Walked away. It was a beautifully cathartic moment.
Yeah.